Andy, could you have a talk with Stanley?
Why? What's the matter with him?
It's just that, well, he's been acting a little different lately.
Ata! Ata!
He's been ignoring his homework and all of his friends. I can't figure out why.
Ata! Ata!
Oh, boy. Looks like he's starting to notice breasts.
Oh, yes. Our little Stanley's starting to become a man.
Ata! Ata!
Hey there, son.
Oh! Ata! Ata!
Yes, Ata. Let's have a talk, Stan.
Ata!
Stan, as you get older, boobs, these Ata, will start becoming a major part of your life.
Ata?
But Stanley, you can't let them get in the way of your friends. There are a lot of boobs out there, son, but they're just boobs. Your friends are forever.
Friends? Ata!
I know you think this set of boobs is important now, but those boobs will be replaced by another set of boobs. Boobs will come and go, and then someday, you'll meet a pair of boobs that you want to marry. And those become the boobs that matter the most.
I love you.
If you can just understand that, Stanley, you'll see that boobs hold no real power at all.